Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empire's Tough Version. All right, when we left off, we were consolidating our strength, more or less, to try and take on some of the northern players, and that was about it, really. Did some defensive battles here and there, made some alliances elsewhere, but more or less basically did everything we could to try and ensure that we had enough strength to go forward, or at least enough that I feel comfortable. Anyway, with that said, I want to see the kingdom's strength. Wow. I'm still minuscule in size compared to the rest of them, which is hilarious considering. I'm going to do an invasion, I think. That would be a good idea. And I think the best one to do that against is Maldeni, because I can instantly take her territory there. I think that's about it. I think that's the best plan I got. And then from there, I can move on to Beihai with Dongli Gun. Ugh, I almost said Gongli. That's wrong. And then from there, I can move on to Handang. I think that'd be a little easier way to try and take out some of the major players in one go. So, we'll go after Maldeni. Get all the warriors lined up. Billing. There we go. Kurushi. Let's bring both kiddos along. Why not? Not Rambo. Tatsu and Sibalia. There we go. Alright. And there we go. Away we go. It helps that this was one of the last strategic objectives we needed to fulfill anyway, so drink my coffee real quick. Alright. Onward we go. What do we got? Wow, we are double. We are basically double Maldeni's forces. And her circle was how big again? That's weird. This game is weird sometimes. Alright, maintain total troop strength over 50%. That is doable. Capture that specific base. Where am I? That one might be a little less doable. But I can definitely do capture four bases. Probably. I'm hoping so anyway. Let me look at my info. Do I have everything set up the way I wanted to? I do. Awesome. Alright, let's get going. Perfect. Alright. I see a chance for victory in this battle. My services are not even necessary. Well, I mean, that's true. That's pretty much true. Okay, we should probably go for this base here. Let's have the rest of them defend, huh? Zhou Yu, huh? Well, I can definitely take him out. That's for sure. Woo! Okay. Stop and face me if you dare! Well, I do dare. I'm definitely doing that. Oh, jeez. Time to run. Time to run. Okay, there we go. That worked out, and booyah. Show you. Come on now. You can do better than that. Yes, you're armed with basically a stick, but you can do better than that. Come on. There we go. Good stuff. And perfect. Oh, geez. Bouncing around like crazy right now. Oh, geez. Oh, great. Oh, fuck. Okay, I wasn't even paying attention. I was busy trying to do another thing. There we go. Let's swap weapons. There we go. Now I can take on Xiaoyu and Ba Zhang. Doing the same fucking thing. God damn it. Oh shit. Okay, damn it, Xiaoyu. Had to make things difficult, didn't ya? Okay. Okay, come on. Come on. Oh jeez, run away from that. Whatever the fuck he's doing. Ow. What in the... God damn it, fucking magic carpet ride onto my... with Aladdin and Genie. Jesus fucking Christ, get me off of this. Oh, come on. There we go. Perfect. Alright, I think... There we go. Now I can swap and deal with Fa Zhang. God damn it. Zhou Yu had to make things ever so difficult. Come on now, Fa Zhang. You were fucking around with me too long. Now I get to have some revenge. Over here, you little shit. Blocking me with a... How are you blocking me with a fucking cloth? The hell is that fucking have some steel in it somewhere? Okay, gotta run. Okay, there we go. And perfect. Let's get most of the troops out of the way. How are you blocking me with that thing? That's what I want to know. I think the tiger... Yep, the tiger's fucking around with Hajang. Okay, run. Okay, he swapped weapons, but now I have an advantage weapon against him. There we go. Come on, there we go. Perfect. Where is he? Ah, shit, he's right over there. Come on, now. There we go. Perfect. Temporarily withdrawing. He's running away and crying is basically what that means. Alright. Alright, let's deal with these guys. Perfect. Thank you, Tiger. Let's deal with this spot turret. Come on. There we go. Good shit. I'm doing a lot more damage than I used to. For the last few times I've been trying to do this. Gongsun Fan. Okay, well, I mean, as long as they're not right in front of me, that's always good. Come on. There we go. Yeah, I'm not taking that base. That's what I figured. Oh, well. That's about what I expected. Okay, there we go. Good shit. Whoops. That wasn't supposed to happen. Oh, I can take out that supply base now that I've cut off all access to it. Go south, don't I? Yeah. Go south, and then... west? Yeah, I had to think about it because I now live in the west. So I have to think, that direction is west. Okay, so I'm west, alright. And whoever that is running around in bases is now kind of SOL. By kinda, I mean completely SOL. Okay, come on. Tiger's kind of in the way. There we go. Keep us. And there we go. Hey, Cao Cao! How's it going, buddy? Thank you for joining my battle. How dare you? You're not allowed. Go away. And there we go. Damage in for the rest of these fucks. Come on. Perfect. Geez, how are there so few troops around this little area? There we go. That worked. Alright, come on. I got a couple more and beat the fuck up. There we go. Come on. They'll pay for making me retreat. Is that what he just said? To be fair, bud, I almost did. Come on. There we go. And now the base is mine. There we go. Some health. Ooh, I needed that. Good gods, I needed that. Because fuck. My health was really low, and those guys were chipping away at it slowly. My die, huh? Words cannot express the extent of your actions. Oh, my kid's adorable. I can't resist an open invitation, even if I know it's an enemy trap. Well, I mean... I mean, at least you're forthcoming and honest about it. It's better than most. Okay, come on. Oh, jeez, my die, the pain in my ass. Oh, now he runs away. Oh, so now this is how you want to play it. Okay. I'll chase you. I'll chase you right back, buddy. Oh, now they're going after the base I just taken. Fuck it. Let's advance. The young gang is right there. Okay. Okay. Run away. There we go. Oh, now he switched weapons. Okay. Well, I can do that too, buddy. How about that, huh? Come on. There we go. Oh, jeez. Run away. Woo! Boy, that was almost bad. Come on, my die. Oh, that was perfect. Okay. I managed to break my die's guard and it helped me take out Liang Gang as well. Okay. Oh, he's actually weaker against my other weapon. For once, I switch and they're actually weaker to it. I love that. I love the shit out of that. Oh, jeez. What? Ing just fucked him up with their weapon like that? Oh, my God. That's amazing. Guan Yin Ping is amazing. I love her. Okay. Oh, Jesus! You're being pursued. Allow me to assist you. Well, I'm not, Cao Cao, but thank you anyway. Okay. Okay, the enemy will be at a disadvantage without this area. Oh, they took it back? Oh, you little shit. Alright. Want to play that game? I'll play that game. I have to prepare for launch a stratagem. English. Old-fashioned remain firm. Abadao. Okay. Ow, that hurt. A lot. Okay, but that's okay. Because, moose out! Knock you all the fuck away. Enjoy that? I hope you did. Oh, jeez. That didn't work for Fajang at all. Okay, whoa. Whoa, I did not expect that attack at all. That works, I guess, but Jesus. Okay, let's do one of these again. Whoa, what the hell is on me now? Oh, it was a spot turret. One of them set up a spot turret right on my person. That was weird. Okay, come on. Being so strong is nice. There's plenty out there who aren't. Well, that's true. Ow. Damn it, show you. That hurt a lot. Well, shit. I'll have to beat you for that. Fajang, you're first, though. Your ass is really dangerous if I let you stand around more than you should. There we go. Okay. Come on. There we go. Jeez, how'd you block that? Of all things, how'd you block that? Okay, Fajang's gone. There we go. Zhou Yu is going to be next. Come on. Come on. You're not going to win this. There we go. Good shit. Okay, what do we got? Nothing. A couple of troops here. And I just need to take this base. Shouldn't be that hard, considering. Okay, there we go. My apologies for the delay. I have returned. Oh, that was an enemy. I shouldn't have been so upbeat about it. Okay, I should take out that spot turret there, shouldn't I? Yeah, I'm starting to think so. Onward we go towards the spot turret. Okay. Knocked him around, silly. There we go. Come on, spot turret. You are not going to last too long. I'll tell you that much. Come on. Perfect. And stratagem is a go. Alright. Perfect. Young gang. Oh, there you are. Okay, good shit. Okay, and now I know you're weak to this, I might as well run this for now. There we go. Okay, perfect. What is this, some kind of trap? How are we supposed to survive this? You're not. That's the thing. Okay, snap these guys around. There we go, perfect. Oh, you still want to fight, huh? You shouldn't have. You really should not have. Come on, you. Okay, you really know how to make an impression. Well, duh. Made an impression on you, didn't I? I mean, made enough to be hit. Ah, that was a dumb joke. That was a really dumb joke. I should not have made that joke. Okay. Come on, how are there more people coming in? Okay. Who else do we have? Zhu Yi. Okay, that's good. And perfect. I should probably do a fire attack while I'm in here. It'd help a little bit. Especially considering everyone and the mother wants to come in right now. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Zhu Yi is now gone. And it's Gongsun Fan. Gongsun Fan. There we go. And he is gone. And for good measure, humiliated as well. Alright, wow. I had all my forces concentrated right here. Oh, shit. I see, apparently, no one was paying attention to anywhere else. Shit. I need to go after that. God damn it. Gaeyong. Or Gaeyong, rather. Okay. Time to go after whoever the fuck that is all the way back there. Because that's getting really close to my main camp. Getting a little too close. Actually. Alright. And now they're running away? I guess they realized it was me coming back. Alright. Well, I mean, I got some health. That's good. I would have preferred more, but this is fine. I guess. Alright. Gaeyong has activated Poison Mist. That's fine. Go up this way to get to my camp. I can't talk anymore. I can't speak anything anymore. Come on. There we go. Now we go after whoever the fuck this is. I have no idea. Zhang Wei! Alright, well, buddy, you picked a bad time to get lost, friend. You picked a really bad time. Tell you that much. Come on now. I think I may have gone out too far. Yeah, don't say! There we go. Ow. Ow, okay, that hurt a little bit. Come on, you're going to die, and I'm going to laugh, because you went out too far, and it's all your fault. There we go. Wow, you would fly. And there we go. Come on now. Okay, run away. And now, do a little strike attack like that. There we go. Come on, you're not winning this one. There we go. Good shit. And they're gone. More or less. Still have a couple troops left to destroy, but that should be doable. Come on. Perfect. Alright, wow, their morale is really low now. Look at that bar up there. Look at that bar above the map. They are not happy. And they shouldn't be. I just beat their asses. Alright. You're not getting away, you little shits. You did this to yourselves. There's a strong one over there. Someone get that officer. Well, I mean, you're not going to, but nice try. Alright. Let's run a thunderstorm now, huh? Now that we have enough. Alright, let's get a couple of these guys. Good stragglers, huh? Nice try. Alright, Tatsukat, Kurushi. Okay. There's one more, but I missed their name. It's fine. Either way, they keep phasing in and out of existence, this little group here. I guess because we're running away. Gotta move towards this, whatever this is. There's a spot turret. And Xiao Qiao, I challenge you, now fight me! Well, I mean, kinda how that's going to work, huh? Okay, come on. Hey, I got healed! Guess that must have been a Kisana. Oh, my phone ringing. Uh-oh. That's not good. Nah, I should have turned that off. Nothing but professionalism over here. As I said, last recording session, I think. There we go. Good shit. Perfect. Now, there was no base here. I was confused. That's fine. Either way, onward we go. Wow. This fight is going crazy. Sabalier is in trouble. Uh-oh. Why isn't his boyfriend helping him? Ah. There we go. Let's do some officer... No, not that one. This one. There we go. Retreating. Tatsukat retreated. Fuck. Tasia. Ah. Individual orders. Tasia, help your brother's boyfriend. Jesus Christ. There we go. There we go. I made it my mission to protect that unit over there. You made it because I told you to. Darling, come on now. Okay. There we go. Good stuff. Alright. Whoa, my microphone decided to flip the fuck out. My headset microphone, not the actual microphone. Okay, come on. Sana is with me on this. That should be making it quite a bit more doable. And 3, 2, 1, thunderstorm. Good shit. Alright. Hey, no one told me about this. Oh, we can't win now. It's hopeless. Well, I mean, kinda, yeah. Okay. Let's let Kisana handle this. And get moving towards the main camp with Maldeni's apparently up and about. Oh, jeez. Ah, the fuck. Okay. There we go. Good shit. Do another Musou attack. There we go. Good shit. Come to defeat me, that's never going to happen. You say that, and I know it is. Come on. Whoa! Wow, I'm just wiping the floor with Maldeni at this point. And goodbye. I won't die here like a dog. Well, I mean, you're right. You didn't. There we go. And we win. Hey, hey. Now we have a good first step forward in taking out the other... The northeastern section? Yeah, there we go. I'm really bad with my cardinal directions, folks. I didn't capture 4 bases? Shit. Oh, well. At least I captured 3. Wow. 93% enemy troop damage. And Sabalier didn't really take any damage. to his troops, even though he was complaining so much. Alrighty then. Alright, well, we'll move on to the next thing. Maldeni, you want to join me? Sure, not a problem. Okay. Why not? Oh, boy. Zhou Yu, how about you, huh? There's no way I can agree to that. Alright, go. Xiao Qia, how about you? Okay. Ma Dai? It would be our pleasure. Alright. Fa Zhang, how about you? That is acceptable. Okay. Jiang Wei, how about you? I cannot agree to this decision. I'm sorry. Well, at least you apologize. Okay, well, got all the other ones. Okay, the Maldeni Kingdom has been wiped out. Erased from history. Alrighty. Wow, this is going to take a little while longer than I thought. If that battle took that long, this entire campaign is going to take longer than I thought. At least for the northeastern corner. Alright. We're all good. Oh boy. Alrighty. We're good. Let's do some promotions now, huh? But first, let's do some finances and battle. There we go. Good shit. Alright, what do we got here? Attempt to use Alienate on other kingdoms one time. It's kind of a bad thing, though. It's kind of a bad thing I don't want to do. I'll do an alliance. I'll increase happiness. Sure, why not? Fuck it. Pretty sure I can do alienate. Yeah, doesn't decrease virtue at all. Okay, my first thought that it was bad is wrong, so that's good. Anyway, who is fighting who right now? That's what I want to know. Okay. Han Dang's being fought by Zhao Yuan. And Zhu Xu, there we go. Zhu Xu is fighting Han Dang. Wait a minute. Oh, Han Dang's fighting Fuck. No, I don't remember the name. Dong Li Gun. Okay. God damn it. My brain is broken. I was just looking at those names and I couldn't recognize it. Alrighty, let's do Alienate. Who should we alienate? Let's go to Dong Li Gun and alienate Guan Ping. You cannot deceive me. I will continue to keep an eye on you for as long as you remain suspicious. Dong Li banished Guan Ping. Okay then. Didn't expect that. Successfully used Alienate one time. Well, I didn't expect to be successful in the first place. Alrighty. Sun Se completed a successful raid on Tian Shui. Tian Shui has suffered damage. That's fine. Gods. Damn it, you two. Knock it off. It always has to be one or the other, doesn't it? Let's do the alliance with Sima Zhao, huh? Who would be better? Jia Chong gets a 77% success rate. How does that work? These are our terms we're proposing. We find them to be quite fair, don't you agree? Okay! I'm surprised the evil character had a better chance of doing it than my good character. Yeesh. Okay! Well, the Sushu Kingdom's alliance has ended. I should have expected that was going to happen. Of course it does. Let's do a mass donation. Why not? Everyone happy. There we go. Well, not all the way happy. That one in the middle is still not all that happy. It's annoying, though. There's something I want you to have. Will you please accept it? What is it? It's apparently something. Hey! Handed me down the stratagem affection. I swear to everything holy, brain. If fucking cooperate with me. Okay. Affection. Expend some troop strength to recover the health and of allies in your vicinity. Also increase their attack and defense for 30 seconds. Hey, that's always useful. Okay. Of course, it costs some troops to do it, but hey, it still works. Alright. Really? Sushu, I was trying to be nice to you. Now you're just making it difficult. Okay. Fine, I'll defend my own kingdom because this one's taken a bit more damage than I wanted it to. And I think everyone else is rested up at this point, right? Yeah, it looks like it. Everyone looks pretty rested up. Beveray. Let's bring some of the faces that don't normally come on, eh? Let's bring in Guan Yu. Zhuge Liang, why not? And who else? Yue Ying, why not? Why not? Wow, our battle state is dead even. That I didn't expect. But it's better than being at a loss, that's for sure. Alright. A little more coffee. And away we go. Alright, what do we got here? Wow, a lot of bases. A lot more bases than I expected. But these ones are doable. Maintain total troop strength up to 75% and capture 3 bases and defeat 3 officers. I can do that. Where am I? Over at the upper right corner. Okay, so just need to move downwards and I should be able to take out most of those objectives in one go. Awesome. All right. We're good. We're good to go. Alrighty. Why am I left going though? I see a chance for victory in this battle. My services are not even necessary. Well, kinda, yeah. They kinda are, a little bit. Alright. Just need to cross through here. And oh jeez. Great. Okay. Well. Perfect. I need to deal with okay. I wanted to deal with Yu Luo real quickly, because he's the one who's going to easily take out. Or be taken out, rather. I can't talk while I'm fighting. Damn it. Come on. Let me beat this fucker into the ground so that way I can talk again. Come on. Perfect. There we go. Come on. Take your fucking lumps. Damn it. Come on. There we go. There's one of them taken out. Oh, great. Now I can take care of Lu Zhi, but I can't take care of the rest of them. I just showed up. Okay, come on. Come on, let me take care of Lu Zhi, damn it. Damn it, come on. I want to take care of him and him alone right now. Come on, there we go. Come on. Jesus, now there's 3 of them around me? How the fuck am I supposed to keep up with this shit? Come on, Cao Cao. Get out of my way. There we go. Jesus. Oh, great. I was about to say, Yin Ping was going to beat my ass with that little trick of hers. Okay, ow, 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 ow. Ow, ow. That hurt a lot. But, there we go, that should be helping me a little bit. Oh, geez. Whatever that is, he's going to beat my ass. Come on. Oh, geez, not again. Not again with that, whatever that was. And Cao Cao's gone. Kip. Ow. Let them think that they've won. I shall be back. Well, you say that. And perfect. I can take out Dong Zhao. There we go. And now I can take out Guan Ping. There we go. Jesus. Okay, run away. Whew. I'm embarrassed you saw me like this, but thank you for saving me. Well, I mean, it's my job. Really, more than anything else. There we go. Good shit. Where do I... Oh, we got the base over here. Okay. Come on. Deal with them. Perfect. deal with these spot turrets. They're the ones that need to be taken out the most.
There we go.
Good stuff. Good strike. Get another two going. There we are. And good stuff. And hell, it looks like after I take out this one, it'll be my base. Hey, there we go. I was right, after all. Who would have thunk it? I would have. I just said it a while ago.
Alright.
Move on to the next base, which should be a little bit this way. Yeah, just a little bit. Alright. Amazing. You have gained my respect. Thank you. That's high praise coming from Zhuge Liang. Alright. Head forward a little bit, and then I can go south to take the base. Oh. No, I don't need to continue on. I'm good. This was done. Hey. Perfect. Alright, victory. Did I want to teach him a lesson? Kind of, but at the same time, I didn't need to. I failed the capture bases, but I definitely succeeded in defeating officers. That one was doable. Alright, what do we got? Just 2% troop damage, mainly to, it looks like, Guan Yu, which is hilarious to me. But 57% to them. I think they've got enough damage to learn. Oh! Ji Ling. Let's release you. There we go. Should I have executed him? Maybe. I didn't want to, though. Anyway, I think we're good for an episode now. We've done quite a bit of damage. We've managed to take Maldeni's kingdom and poised ourselves for a eventual taking of the northeastern section of China. But for right now, we are just going to rebuild once again so that way we can do it, you know, as quickly as possible, really. All right. And no one's attacking us. Yay! Alright, so, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. Share in comments, we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and taking Maldeni's kingdom to be poised for taking the northeastern section of China for you. Sounded a lot more epic than it actually should have been. For you! It's like I'm some sort of super-powered villain.